Let's look at the homogeneity of word classes in this practical. Here is a set of words that in standard dictionaries are all classified as adjectives. Quick, hard, maximum, outside, and asleep. But what does it mean for a word to be an adjective? Apply these criteria to each word and you will find out.
Thank you.